is Carpenter. Never, that's not the name of the series. I was just saying, welcome back to episode 2 of Forza Horizon 4. How did I forget the name of the game that I've been so excited to get for, like, okay. We're just gonna ignore that I was being that dumb. So,
I have set your route to a nearby race event.
We're going to the second race. Don't mind. Please. Keep forgetting. 3 kilometers. Well, this is gonna be a while. I'm just gonna speed, and hopefully this isn't like a 20-minute long video just on me driving to the actual race that I'm trying to do. Probably won't, but honestly, I'm not gonna worry about it. If this video is a bit longer, you guys are probably long video. Like, the longest my videos have gotten to is like 10 minutes. So if I get, if I can slip an extra 10 minutes.
Horizon, Amy Simpson with you.
Turn right.
Pulse. And I hear there are new drivers out there competing for a spot on the roster. So, we have new friends to welcome to the festival. Hello, friends. Now, how about this beautiful weather?
Apparently, I'm going really slow.
Right, enough small talk.
Only 25 areas?
Turn left.
Whoa. Stick around, yeah? I mean, I guess sometimes that can be kind of a bad thing. Not really.
Turn left.
Are we trying to turn this car into like a drift car? Just trying to go around the city? I don't know if the city is called that way. That's what I said. This city. Next episode, I'm probably going to get a new car, to be honest. Like, I don't know.
You've arrived at your destination.
Money. Because I'm doing like 2. If somehow it doesn't take 6 years, possibly 3 races in this video. So yeah. Ample sound, amble sign, sprint. Yeah, I already got $30,000. So yeah. I can see it next episode, me getting anything. I might even put some down with it. No. Well, I know what I should do right now. I should be racing before playing. I should be focusing on this anymore. So I'm crashing down and use the entire point of this video to do the races. Okay, this is a one lap thing, which is good because I'm saying how many laps and which talk with the left if I've not done. Okay, what are these, like, points at the top? What do they add up to? Is it, like, XP? Like, I don't know what that is. I know that's dumb. Oh, that's an E-drift. Those are so OP. Holy crap. Alright, fifth. This is good. E-drifts are OP. I'm in second now. Probably gonna get past because I just slowed down a whole bunch. No, I'm just gonna hit another wall and probably break my car. That sounds about right to me. Oh, why is this car turning like so bad? Probably just that, to be honest. That wasn't bad, but yeah. After this race, I think I might be getting a new off-road car. My second car. I'm gonna rewind. Alright, that's good. No, it's not. Yes, it is. No, it's not. I doubt this is the content that you people click on this video to find, to be honest. But too bad. I did pretty much the same thing, but a tiny bit better. No, actually, it was probably worse. Second again. Oh, what? My hand just slipped off from the controller. That's annoying. So now I know. Do not do like a figure eight circuit race on this car. Because it sucks even when there's only like two corners in the entire thing. That was cool. That finish though, that was cool. All A classes. Am I wrong? Okay. 5K, let's go. More influence. Ooh, 10K credit.
Right. I put you through to the next round of the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Nice.
How would I not with you driving
yes,
like that?
I get.
But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
No. Rebecca. That sounds such like an evil name. No offense if your name is Rebecca or you know someone named Rebecca. Not trying to be rude. Who is this again?
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver
Joel.
Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a
stunt yes.
driver.
Oh, yes!
Yes! I know, but
I did
what
this
do you
before.
Say?
This, I love
Meet me here ASAP,
this.
And I'll introduce you to Mike Steele.
This was awesome.
He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
Joel, I'm dead. Set a marker. Alright, we're getting there instantly. Ooh! Okay, I forgot about e-drifting, so now I can do a proper drift. Oh. Oh! I'm sad. Ooh, I do know, though, that there is a very fast Ferrari for, like, 250K, which isn't too much. Like, I can get to that fairly quickly. That might be like my third car or something. Okay, in the comments below, tell me how much a Nissan GTR is, please. Because I really want one of those. That's one of the cars that I definitely want. Ooh, downhill. Ooh, let's see how fast this car can go. A-class and it's going, okay. All I know so far is that it's an A-class, and it's going almost, way over 200 miles per hour. So that's good.
Turn sharp right.
Oh, that was a sharp right. They were not kidding.
Turn left.
Holy crap, that was dip. Yeah, they definitely weren't lying when they said sharp right. Holy crap. That was insane.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Oh, yeah. It's not even that big of a turn to the left.
Turn left.
Oh, hopefully we weren't needing any of that. Was cool. Okay, I'm just not gonna do that. Never mind. Okay. I thought I got stuck. I was like, oh my god. But it was just the loading screen. Ugh, my car is so broken. Isn't it like a Bugatti Veyron?
Yeah,
yes, it is a Bugatti.
You just the silver screen.
Chiron, not a Veyron.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You having a laugh? They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. Yes. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
I've done like two races in my life.
Right.
Why are you expecting me
Let's
to be
it,
this
yeah.
really good racer? I get 3 minutes to go under. Oh, that's so easy. I'm in a Veyron. I'm in a Bugatti in general. Oh my god. Okay, maybe it's not as easy as I thought. I'm not trying to be doing donuts here, Veyron. Cheer on, I am done. Why are we spinning out? There. Oh, that spoiler is cool though, I like that. Forgot about the drift. This car is gonna be destroyed. But what? Why? Yeah, in 1 minute we made it.
You made it?
Only a giant cracked.
Yeah. Right, let's get everything set up.
That was definitely not good if I wanted
to. You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape.
Oh,
the hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask.
Yes.
If you're as good as Joel says, there should be no trouble.
Seen people do it on like YouTube.
Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it. You'll be fine.
I know.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down.
I'm racing the jet. How are you expecting me to be doing this
yeah,
stuff?
Yeah, the baddies in a jet plane. So what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddies overshot you, and our hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do.
Okay, right. I honestly forgot about the jump. Am I going fast enough for you, bud?
The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post. Crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray.
That I don't die?
Hey, eyes forward! Ignore the camera!
Yeah, right.
Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again?
3 stars?
I'll give you a number to casting.
Yes!
Call you
Let's go!
Job.
3 stars, boys! Wait, do I get that suit? That'd be nice. Just a free suit. Ooh, do I get that Chiron for free? Ooh, 50k. Let's go. Please, yes, not 10k. Fortune Island. Oh, that's Fortune Island. Okay, whatever.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars.
Cool.
He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series.
Dirt race, yes. I remember this. This has been Getter's second. Wait.
Turn around.
I don't know why, but I saw I saw this thing where a dude literally got like three I forgot what the girl's called. Turn around. Wait, did I even set a marker? I mean a waypoint? There we go, now I did.
Turn around when it's
safe. It didn't show
me
that I had a waypoint. Three kilometers. Okay, let's go. And as soon as this, we'll have to upgrade. Because this is all I have to say, I doubt anyone's gonna watch this part.
It's been over a week, still too soon for nicknames.
Why does it say we're only gonna go 100 and like where the steering wheel is, but we're actually going like 130? Oh, sure, to right up here.
Right.
Oh my god! Why does the drifting do that? It's like you press the drift and it just wants to turn around like going like this. But like all the way around. Yeah, this kind of sucks. I should have got like the charger or the lady. I can tell these boots cars would have been faster for sure. Okay. Maybe just a little bit.
An official station.
How long is my car just fixed? I mean, I don't care. I'm very grateful. But I mean, the windshield was destroyed.
Come and see me after the race if you need anything else. Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you? Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt.
Oh. Which one we get? Escort. Oh. Yeah, I'm getting the Lancer.
Solid pick. You obviously know your stuff.
I like this car. I've seen people pick it a lot. And also, yeah, I just like the Yaz of it. I just like it. So yeah, this is a floating. I can't speak anymore. So yeah, Lancia. Nice, I like this car. People got GT4 RC. I think that's what that thing's was called. Oh, whoa, why is my camera? So far, this car is horrible, but that was fun. Oh, the drifting is almost worse, I'd say, to be honest. And I'm in last. I'm in last now because of this. Since it's off-road, I don't really... Oh, I'm so mad at myself. I'm mad. Now we perfect. That was a perfect drift. And I'm still freaking last. Oh. Can someone explain to me how I'm this bad at this video game? But like, seriously. Oh god, this car is so slow on the road. I know it's off-road, but I mean, jeez, please. How do I keep getting inches off of this freaking checkpoint? Okay, I'm in fourth, let's go. Holy crap, big drop. Oh, am I gonna get first in this race? No. I forgot I suck at this. Maybe I shouldn't be doing controller because I'm doing this all on controller. It seems to me that I suck. Yeah, someone's gonna pass me. There's no way I get first. Mainly because, well, it's a me and there's no way I get first. And also because that oh, wow, I'm actually pretty good in the lead, surprisingly. Spinning out of control for a second. Oh my god. I thought I was good at this game, to be honest. And I'm also comfortable with a PlayStation controller, so I thought I'd do extra good. Because I got what I'm used to. That was horrible. I'm almost abusing the fact that this rewind thing is in the game. Like, I'm using it every second. I mean, what was Forza expecting if they had it? Like, some people would just be, like, spamming it like me. And some people will not use it at all. And some people will be actually reasonable and not use it all the time. What was that achievement about? Well, I didn't even notice. So if you want to find me in the game, you know my license code. And you know my name, so. I'd like to see if we could get, like, a race in this with, like, my subscribers, and maybe even some of my followers on Twitch. And there's first place. Let's go, boys.
Yes. First race in the bag. How do you feel? Dirty?
Dead.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
I think you could go far in my dirt
Another
racing series.
Please.
Perform like that again and you might just
Ooh,
make it into
yes.
round two.
Yes, wheel spin. How do you save these? I want to know how to save them.
Because
I want to save them for one big
spin.
Yes! Let's go. Let's go.
Hey, I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry, my name's Jay. I might have something that'll interest you. There's a street race meetup, and I think you should check it out. See you there?
All right. Set a route. All right, everyone. I think that's a way... that's a good spot to leave off this episode. That was a good one. We actually finally got a first... We finally got first place.
200 meters.
And yeah.
Turn left.
So, we did good. And if you have Forza Horizon, comment your username and I'll try and find you. And yeah, it'll be nice. So yeah, see you for episode 3. Bye.